Giselle.
¿Quién eres tú? ¿Qué quieres?
No, my name is John. We've met a few times before. I'm looking for Gabrielle.
She's not here.
Do you know where she could be?
I don't know. She wanted help finding her old man. That's all I know.
You mind if I ask you a few questions about what happened?
Okay, but I don't know much.
Inside, if you don't mind.
Okay. She was so sad. He basically told her to fuck off, and I just wanted to help.
Then what happened?
What happened? She was crying a lot, and it made me feel bad, and I didn't want to bring her back to this shithole because it's depressing. So I thought it might be better if I took her out, you know, calm her down, get her head clear, maybe get some drinks. And then we went to this place, and then we got separated, and then I don't know what happened.
No.
Because I drank too much. It happens. I was talking to a couple friends, and then I looked up, and she wasn't there, and I looked for her everywhere. And I thought maybe she left. I don't know. I don't know.
She left without saying goodbye.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe somebody drove me there, and I don't even know who. And yeah, I said I was fucked up.
Was she talking to anyone, any guys?
What?
Was she talking to any guys?
I don't know, man. Maybe she must have talked to a few guys. Yo, why are you asking me all this shit? Think I'm lying to you?
You called my house and said she never came back from her father's.
Yeah, I was giving you a heads up.
Or covering your ass.
Man, fuck you!
Where'd you get this?
She gave it to me, man.
It was her mother's. She'd never give it to you. You sold her out. She was your friend.
Fuck you! Get out of my place!
Look at me. You're gonna take me to that club. You're gonna show me who she was with. I'm gonna hurt you real bad. Let's go.